Given that 46.46% of the total compound is lithium, we can extrapolate that number to say that if we had 100 grams total of...